beginning of season three, our characters are really in a pitched battle for the future of New York.
A catastrophic battle between humanity and monsters.
We forget about the fact that this is all happening within 2 weeks. It's a very dynamic evolution.
The vampires, they're faster, they're more intelligent, they're more organized, much more evolved.
It becomes really a threat that can't be contained anymore.
This strigoi hell has taken hold of not just New York, but the world in 23 days.
It's just every man for himself. The dangers are everywhere.
Things are not good in New York City. They are running out of manpower.
Fett starts working with Feraldo, with these SEALs, with the government, to try to slay them with extreme prejudice.
Engage! I'm warning you, he's back!
Although they have the assistance of troops, how do you deal with an enemy that doubles in size every day?
The greatest danger is a hive mind that the master has and all of his strigoi.
We're just desperately trying to hold on and try to turn the tables.
It's hard to kill something that's already dead, but it's harder to evade something that is everywhere.
If we don't stay ahead of these things, we're done. The federal government has virtually turned their back on New York City.
It's all culminating to as huge a climax as you could get.
No one's safe. You just don't know who's going next.
You need everyone to work together to defeat this sickness.
Humanity is losing. We have to pull all of our resources together to win.
Something's in here!